Well,
well, what, I agree, but
well, what I mean is that Kim Jong Un decided that he was going to be, you know, a maximalist. He sat down. He doesn't look like he has any experience engaging in direct negotiations. He sees Trump as kind of weak, as coming over halfway around the world twice. And so, hey, he'll take anything I give him. So he basically came, sat down, and nothing had been happening with the Secretary of State of the U.S. and the North Korean foreign ministers, all waiting for this meeting with Trump. And Kim Jong-un says, yeah, I'll open up some of my program and I'll shut down one nuclear fuel facility. And in return, you end all of your sanctions, all of them, just like that. And I mean, maybe Trump in some way might have wanted to just, you know, spin that as a great deal. But Trump's not there by himself. He didn't take it. He walked away. Right. That was the right move.
You said, though, that President Trump's unwillingness to use his team to prepare an agreement